has transpired in Pakistan. Our thoughts are with all those who've been affected by the outages. The United States, of course, as you mentioned, has assisted our Pakistani partners across any number of challenges. We're prepared to do so in this case if there is something that we're able to provide.